That's Chris. Get any luck? Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, that's Chris, ladies and gentlemen, on his boat. Yeah, we just out for a minute. Yeah, well, we're gonna get on around on the other side for a minute. I'll get back. I got your phone number. Why you cheating, man? Everybody can see he caught on film, ladies and gentlemen. See, look at it, check him out. He's getting that hook together and everything. You know.
That's right.
He tried to get a jump on me last time, you know.
That's right.
Even though I caught one fish, it didn't catch any of it. It was still cool. Now we done landed in a spot. Think we bring these catfish in. Ready, white side?
Okay, it's on.
Okay.
All y'all ain't been to class. It's time to go to school now. Come on in. Take your seats. Time to be on. Don't be in the back of the class talking.
Okay, that, ladies and gentlemen, that was Richard Whiteside. Ladies and gentlemen, out here in Clear Lake.
No fish.
Out here.
We'll get back with you, man. Let me get myself together right quick. See you, ladies and gentlemen. Now, check my poles out right there, right? Now, while we're on our way over here, he was fixing his pole up. Get ready. So when he get here, we launch out, and he done cast out already. Get ready. Cast another pole out real quick.
Got no problem taking to the hole. No, it won't be but a minute.
So let me get myself together, ladies and gentlemen.
Let y'all go to a commercial.
Yeah, we just kicking back now, relaxing. You got about 4 poles in the water. I need 4 poles. I know my 2 gonna move. But I don't know about them 2 right there. But you might think a little bit different. Our next door neighbor's over there, which means kicking it. I'm just kicking it back myself, you know, just relaxing, you know, enjoying the day. Hopefully I can put in about 5 or 6 catfish before I leave here today. Such a beautiful day out here today. Take a look around, see all the nature God had planted on this earth. So relaxing. Which means we'll get back with you a little bit later.
Started. We ain't got a bite. It's all good in the hood, though. Daddy kicked back. Got his big toe out. I know how to do it. One day at a time. We don't know what's up. We're gonna take a pause for the cause. And get a little earth juice in us.
Yeah, we're back and kicking back, relaxing. Too relaxing out here, man. I'm telling you. Just enjoying this, man. Wish we could get a bite, though, you know. Partner just called a little while ago, say he got about 6-7 on the other side over there, so he might shoot over there for a minute. Just kick it back, closer I get to you. Fall into the water, Dave.
Good, Daddy.
Huh?
Keep moving, try to move again. Down a little bit, I guess.
Wake up, Uncle Fester.
Jesus Christ.
Gotta fight, Daddy.
Yeah, Chris with his McCoy hat on. McCoy.
Pull it in. Catch it with it. There it is. That's when he just pulled out the water, ladies and gentlemen.
Deep.
See what I'm dealing with. Kind of small, but let's see what we can do. Well, it's a little bit, I've been about 3 hours, and fishing haven't been too good today. You know, but it's still a lot of fun out here. There's people out here in canoes. You know, out there just relaxing. People out here bass fishing over here. Just over in this little area over here, not too far away from our lunch area. I just wanted to check things out, you know, see how it was. It was a pretty nice day. What might happen is like having like a little cabin up here on the sideline, you know, just some place you can come back and kick back. I go fishing occasionally, get away.